My name's Liam Leonard and I played Waltz by Chopin, Toccata by Capricorn, and The Man I Love by George Gershwin.
So would you recommend other people come and enter this competition?
Yeah, definitely. It's a great experience just to have some practice against the crowd, and it's quite enjoyable, yeah.
And last question, what's it feel like to win?
Well, it's really good, thank you.
Thank you. was Jude Wynter, and I played a nocturne by Chopin in D flat major, and a minuet antique by Ravel on the piano.
Okay. Would you recommend other people coming into this competition?
Yeah, it's a really good experience, and it was really nice for me. I really enjoyed it.
Okay, and did you think, after hearing the other performers, that you were actually going to win, be honest?
I'm not sure. It's so close in all of it, and everyone played really well, so I don't know.
Okay, and the last question, what's it feel like to win?
It feels good. It feels good, because, yeah.